puck.
Well, they played in the second half. I think I'd go for the tie.
They do. And Brewer's got it down.
Big basket. He's the guy. Troy Brewer's had an outstanding second half.
They tie it with 13 seconds to go. They hadn't led since the second minute of the game. 3 seconds to go. Yes! Travis Jackson! And McCoy misses! Virginia Tech holds on to win it! And the floor is a mob scene in Blacksburg. Says get back on defense, but McCoy and Brewer couldn't get it done, and the Aggies in shock are headed home. Travis Jackson, Chris Fowler coming into this game, 7 of 26 from three-point range on the year. All he does is step up in the closing seconds and wins it for the Hokies, and they're headed to New York City.